Augmented and virtual reality has long been popular for gaming, but in recent years, uses have expanded to many other applications. Early head-worn displays offered a wide field of view, but were large and bulky. Some more compact options emerged around 2008, but they also have downsides. Some designs had limited brightness, while others had an undesirable bug-eye look. Researchers in the Institute of Optics at the University of Rochester created a new optical device that could deliver bright, high-quality imagery and look very much like a typical pair of sunglasses. This device combines freeform optics with a conformed, curved metasurface to create an optical component called a metaform. By nature, freeform optics are not bound by the symmetry most optics require, allowing for greater flexibility during the system design and making the envisioned optical systems lighter and more compact. Metasurfaces contain nanoscale structures on a thin metallic film, which act like antennas, radiating light where it needs to be delivered. Combining these technologies allows visible light rays to be gathered from all directions, funneling them directly into the eye of the wearer while maintaining high image resolution. The result is a technology that lends itself not just to more compact AR/VR eyewear, but the metaform may also find its way into applications ranging from LED lighting to medical and military optical devices.